Good morning, people. So we are in Kodaikanal this morning. It's Ash Wednesday. So yeah, attending mass, early mass. It's a 7:30 mass at Our Lady of La Salette Shrine in Kodaikanal. Okay, so let me show you around a bit in Kodaikanal. Our Lady of La Salette, she's quite popular here, so many people come here for to seek her grace. So it's a beautiful church. Okay, let's our day start today. This is Our Lady of La Salette Shrine, built in 1863. So we are here. Beautiful place of Kodaikanal. Okay, and this is the church. Okay, let's go up. So I'm up here, so you can see in this small church here. We have the morning mass here. And this is how it looks like. It's a beautiful place here. And from here you can actually see the lake and the whole site of Kodaikanal. Okay. Yeah. And on the right hand side also we have the rising of the sun. You can see. Yes. This is how it looks like. Well, I saw this in the YouTube and now I'm here to actually witness the church in Kodaikanal. So I'm gonna attend mass here. Okay, I'm going up to Our Lady here, Our Lady of Salette. Okay, she's up here. And as you see, we have music from the church. So here's Our Lady. Showing you guys around how Our Lady of Salette is up in Kodaikanal. And it's really cold here, guys. We are at about 16. Okay, last night was about 14 degrees temperature.
காலையும் மாலையும் அல்லேலூயா, நான் விடும் சுவாசமே அல்லேலூயா. காலையும் மாலையும் அல்லேலூயா, நான் விடும் சுவாசமே அல்லேலூயா. நான் சோர்ந்து போகும்போது என் பலனாக மாறும், நான் சொற்களற்ற நேரும் என் ஆத்துமாவும் பாடும். அல்லேலூயா, அல்லேலூயா.
ஹலோ எவ்ரி everybody. So we just came back from
Our Lady of La Salette.
Our Lady of La Salette Mass. Was a beautiful mass, you can see. I have ashes on my forehead. Where's yours?
Yeah.
Adala. Okay, Adala. So we are back in the hotel now. Okay. At the back of me you can see the whole of Kodaikanal. Kodaikanal. Okay. The temperature here in the morning was recorded about 11 degrees. 11 degrees, huh? 11
yes,
degrees.
11.
Now it has dropped to 14 to
16.
16 now. So our brother sun is up. Where is
he? Yeah, we are lucky because the sun is around.
So without the sun the temperature would be about 11 to 13 on an average. Okay. But with our brother sun, this is where it actually goes up to about 24, 25, 26 in the evenings, in the afternoons, and in the evenings and afternoons. Okay. So in the night, in the night here is freaking cold. Okay. Really, really cold. With the wind actually blowing, it's quite windy up here, okay, because it's all mountains, rocky mountains. Okay, also about Kodaikanal is about 7,300 feet from the sea level, which is approximately about 2,200 meters. 2,200 meters.
25 meters.
Yeah, slightly higher than Cameron Highlands. Okay, not slightly, higher. Higher, okay. Higher than Cameron Highlands by 2,000 feet. Okay, so it is pine forest here, okay, on the Rocky Mountains. Where else, if you compare this to Cameron Highlands, it is going to be rainforest. Okay, so that's why we happen to see a lot of pine trees in the forest, and the whole nature is a bit different. Okay, right. So as a summary, it's beautiful in Kodaikanal. Okay, especially when you are here with the family, couples. But then they also have a peak season and also a non-peak season. Okay, peak season is very, very difficult to get a place here.
Okay? Parking.
Parking, and it's also traffic jam like Cameron Highlands.
Mm. Okay, worse than that, I guess. Because
I think
here
worse
it's all
than,
one-way street.
Yeah.
Okay? One-way road.
Yeah. So yeah. So we are about to leave now. We are back. We are heading back to Tirchi, okay, and then a few other places, huh? Right? Okay. All right. So see you guys in Tirchi.
Ladies, it's time to show some real love. Merepia.
Boomba. I love it. Boomba. Once again.
Resurrect.